work between the exhibition and pieces of the museum. I was initially skeptical, but finally I found the result very appropriate. The museum is an historical museum. It shows the living culture of the time of the 18th and 19th century in Europe. In the past, it used to be a residential house of a wealthy merchant family. I consciously installed the table, the composite piece, the candlestick, or the mandala there to remind the former inhabitants.